Telekom, Deutsche Telekom. Right here at Deutsche Telekom now, it's all about 5G. Ross, what does it mean for the connectivity and the internet?
Yes, that's correct. 5G is the next evolution in your narrowband IoT standard. So it would mean any object with the 5G network will somehow or in some way be connected to the internet. So that means right from your keys to shoes to any IoT device will be talking to that network, 5G, which will be rolled out commercially and in massive scale by 2020. So it's much closer than you think.
Good. So that can be integrated with also the network, of course, and the personal IoT, of course, and that's really fantastic. Because what's happening there is brilliant. And Zupo, of course, will be integrated into that as well.